in the parade.
Hey, Neha.
I'm here with Dunsukake here.
Hi.
And we're in New Zealand, and Yasukake at the back. Hi. We are a vlogging family now. And he's been forced to vlog with us today. He's our little personal Uber. Introduce yourself. Keep your eyes on the road. You're becoming a hazard. Introduce yourself.
Oh, Yashika.
Always talks too much. Even when she was vlogging in Europe, all she does is talk.
No, but it makes it entertaining.
Yeah, I don't know what bit to keep or what bit to cut up.
Today, we're making Yash and Nea pay. Because that's what we do. We're not the oldest siblings, we're the youngest siblings.
Yeah.
We don't have to do anything.
We should be like some funny old siblings.
Yeah,
we're
I know.
Should be looking after us.
Okay, we'll tell you what we ordered. So, I don't know what we ordered.
Neither do I.
The adults are talking. They are discussing on what to buy.
I can't.
And we're kind of keen, and we also might be sleeping in the car.
Oh, he's stressed, man. Don't bridge
me. How do you
cookie? Cookie.
Cookie.
Yeah,
yeah.
Negative.
People call it cookie.
No, cookie.
It's a lot easier.
What can I say?
Pookie.
What can I say? Cookie. Thank you, Cookie. No.
I vote Buja for president.
Thank you, guys. I would like to say. I will make this Pookie Nation.
Pookie? We came to Bombay.
She was like, that ESP.
It was around before like, it got independent.
I'm delighted the Pookie has managed to survive.
So Steve Grading, you're going to see a small gap in those trees, and that's where you want to take your photo. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity. 3, 2, 1. It's a car park.
Oh, so pretty.
You're the first one I'm on my tours.
Yeah!
Oh my god, everyone remember me.
I've been doing really great recently. Like, I feel like Yash is really struggling in this hobbit home.
Yeah. He's just.
It's not made for me.
I made this thing.
It's not made for you.
I milked a cow and I got a certificate saying I milked a cow.
You get one.
I double hand sanitized after that. I literally asked her 2 times, can I have the hand sanitizer?
I'll pack it.
Johnny, you.
matcha party.
And then there's us two there, the Doha Club. Well, the buddy is right here. With a smile for me, the
world seems... He was like, this is my home, man. I like smelling baby's ass cheeks. Yashika, can you run? It's not gonna kill you.
See, you, as you can see, Yashika does not like the smell. Because she herself does not like rotten popcorn.
This is like the rotten popcorn, and this guy is absolutely
obsessed. Smell it. It smells like yush.
You ever wonder what Guthrie boys smell like?
Come here, brother.
Wait!
I'll be alright.
You're a photographer. Do you want me to take photos of you?
No.
Yashika,
do you want some?
No, I'm not in the state. Look at my outfit.
Oh, come on.
No.
It's a sick jacket.
What?
It's 5. It's 4:50. We got 10 minutes left.
Let's go.
We're just trying to leave.
Let's go, I'm going.
And Yash and Neha are still in the garden. So we're gonna be good people and actually
the happiest ever with the ducklings. It's like a true love. At Sofitel with the gang here.
The Brisbane people.
The Brisbane? Are you sure you moved here?
She's actually coming to Brisbane, right?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah. Jesse!
I'll stay with you.
Yes!
I'm not coming.
Why?
It's a solo trip.
Solo?
Oh, yeah, it's a girls trip.
I have a child on board. But he didn't get to pay for a ticket because I didn't let him.